TPL Women's Throwball happening over here for the first time. We have seen cricket since last 3 to 4 years. First time something happening for women. How are you feeling?
Completely excited, and I'm more excited because I'm a part of it, and I've always been an athlete all my life, all my entire childhood. I was in sports. So finally, after a break, after a sabbatical, if you're getting to do something like this again, obviously it's very exciting.
Sir, glamorous world is better or playing on the field is better?
No, there's nothing like playing on the field. Unfortunately, I'm not a part of a lot of sports right now because we are mostly in the studios. But we do find time to go out and play a little cricket and football. But there's nothing like sports because it's all happening there. It's all action. There's no time for any reaction. And very happy to be here for Karishma. In fact, I always wanted her to do more because she was a national skating champion. She's represented India and Asia, and she used to play basketball. That's how we met, actually. So finally, we are moving, our country is moving, further ahead, and it's going to other sports like throwball and other games. So that's very good news because we have a huge country and we have great potential. So I'm happy and we're part of Lucky's team, and it's a very good initiative. So I hope that this actually triggers off and a lot of more women in our country come forward and pick up this game.
As Sir suggested, we have seen all other games like cricket or football making a great name for themselves. But moving on to this throwball, how do you find this?
It's very nice, like he said, that these are sports which are very interesting. And if you go to the interiors, people still play these games. Kids do know what is a throwball. Like my daughter, she said, yeah, I know throwball. So when I asked her, mama's going to be a part of a game called throwball. She's like, yeah, I play throwball. So, it's just that people know about it. People do play. It's not come up on the national level the way cricket or a tennis has. So it's really nice. And I would like to thank Lucky for giving all us girls a chance to be a part of this game, which has kind of become ancient. So we're going to revive it back and make sure it is the next cricket.
So how are you going to utilize your skating skills onto the field over the throwball field?
An athlete is an athlete. There's nothing in putty. There is no strategy. There are just few rules. No pain, no gain. You have to give in your 100% and you have to just keep motivating yourself. So when it comes to sports, there is no rule as such. You just have to go for it. Give your 100%.
Any tough message to your opponent teams or something?
I can leave a message for all the opponent teams that you have to be very careful. They all look like glam dolls, but they're not. She's a hardcore.
She's
a very competitive girl. ये मेरे से भी हर चीज़ में बहुत competition करती है और जीत जाती है. So if she goes after something, she'll go till the end. That's how it's a very rare combination for a girl to be a Miss India and also to have represented India in sports. So that's a good combination. So you have to watch out for her. I am telling you this.
Thank you so much. This is the message. Watch out for her on field and off the field. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much, sir.